Improvising with wrong notes is actually a lot harder than people think. See if you can find any in this solo.